This is the Financial News Network. I'm Jessica Cordemalsh. In 3 days, the average analyst expectation is for Armstrong World Industries to report earnings of 17 cents per share on sales of $665.7 million. Analysts also expect earnings of $1.79 per share for the current full-year period. Armstrong World Industries reported earnings of 38 cents per share a year ago on sales of $653 million. Last quarter, the company beat analyst estimates by posting earnings of 83 cents as compared to the 64 cents earnings predicted by consensus. For more earnings updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Jessica Cordemalsh.